Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to mount an EFI volume and remove the OpenCore bootloader on the EFI volume. When we press the option key, the EFI and Macintosh HD options will appear. So I want to remove EFI option from MacBoot. Now select Macintosh HD, then press Enter key. Wait until the loading process is complete. Now open Terminal by clicking Launchpad, then clicking Other and clicking Terminal. On Terminal type sudo, then press spacebar, then type diskutil, then press spacebar, then type mount, then press spacebar, then type EFI, then press Enter key, then type your Mac admin password, then press Enter key. Now the EFI volume is mounted. Now close the terminal window. Then open Finder. As seen in the Finder sidebar already appears EFI volume. Now open EFI volume. Then delete all contents in the EFI volume. Now close the Finder window. Then restart the MacBook. After the screen turns gray, press and hold the option key until the boot options appear. And as you can see, the EFI options disappear when you press the option key. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. Thanks for watching and have a great day ahead. See you in the next video.